Welcome to MindTap Math Foundations, designed with help from students just like yourself. The purpose of this video is to give you a quick basic lesson on how to use the key features of MindTap Math Foundations. Once you've logged in, the MindTap Dashboard is your home base where you access everything in one place. Access your assignments. Get a calendar view of the entire course. Track your progress. Access help, communication tools, and additional resources. Get short, quick practice activities. To start, the current assignment area gives you access to all your assignments, tells you when you can begin working on them and when they're due. Each assignment is made up of a group of activities. The assignment always begins with a practice warm-up game designed to help you start learning the key math skills needed to complete that assignment. After completing the warm-up game, the next activity is a short quiz to help you identify how much of the assignment's math skills you understand and which skills you may need to spend more time studying. The next activity is what is called a learning loop. The learning loop focuses on a specific math skill and consists of a lesson video, math games, and math problems. Your instructor may include just one or multiple learning loops per learning objective. First, you watch the video lesson, which walks you through the problem-solving process for that math skill. Concept checks help make sure that you are understanding the problem-solving process. The next step of the learning loop is playing a game designed to help strengthen your understanding of the lesson. The final learning loop activity requires you to complete several math problems. These problems may require you to show your work, which you can do by writing directly on the whiteboard using the drawing tools. Use the math palette to enter common symbols when you input your response, and you can send your work to your instructor or fellow students to ask for help. If at any time you need additional help, you can access the step-by-step resources or easily access the walkthrough videos or view content in a more traditional text format. After completing the learning loop, the assignment wrap-up report shows you the number of problems you answered correctly, incorrectly, or did not answer. At any point, you can return to the dashboard, communicate, get help, or see your grades. Tracking what is due and seeing what's coming up is easy through the Course View section. The date you select will appear at the top of the screen and in bold on the calendar. The daily details for that selected day will appear on the right side of the screen. If you have a quiz, test, or assignment due, they will appear in detail with a countdown timer to show you how much time you have left to prepare. In the My Skills section, you'll get an at-glance view of your progress, access to practice tests, and resources to help your success on all the learning objectives. From this drop-down menu, called the Skill Picker, you can select categories of learning objectives based on the skills contained in the entire course, the next quiz, the next test, or prerequisite skills for your course. Each dot represents your mastery level on a specific learning objective. The learning object is listed in the left-hand corner. As you get answers correct, your mastery level will grow. All the dots will be purple when you have high mastery of all the objectives. When you select an objective, you can then access content and activities to help you master it, including practice exercises, videos, games, and text readings on the current learning objective. And finally, you can select practice tests, where you're given a set of exercises that cover the learning objectives for your next quiz or test. Practice tests are scored and they affect your ranking on the My Skills page, but they do not affect your grade in the class. If you only have 15 minutes to study or do homework, activate the Learning Burst and the system will choose the content that you need to work on. You can choose to work on homework or practice skills. And you'll always have access to resources like your syllabus and other tools. The Message Center, where you go for class announcements, voice calling, and in-app instant messaging. Get a summary of your grades. And finally, Help provides access to support material and instructions for how to use and get the most out of this product. When you're done with your session, just click on your name in the upper right corner and log out. Make sure you bookmark this page and get ready to rock this course.